like 20 years in the making, and they have a 20-year-old. Just kidding. who's cooking everything, Chef? This is awesome. Okay, let's jump into it. You have some great ingredients here.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what are we gonna make?
So we're gonna be making our shrimp tacos. They're our street taco. They're probably one of our most popular items here at Aaron and Moses.
Okay.
So you wanna start off, got a nice Cajun stock going. We're gonna do 9 shrimp. That's 3 per taco.
Very good, very good.
Get those
now while
in
you're
there.
Doing that, let's talk about your menu. What are some of the culinary explorations people will experience when they come to Aaron and Moses?
So here at A&M, what we decided to do was a little bit of bar food, a little bit of the fine dining.
Mm-hmm.
It's kind of my background a little bit. Yeah. We decided to bring it here. We're going to be working with Chef Zach Brule. He's going to be consulting here.
Awesome.
He's going to be working on our menu with us. Mm-hmm. There you go. Give
yeah,
that shrimp
make
a little
sure
saute.
Okay, what are we adding?
So once our shrimp are started, we're going to go ahead and build our taco shells. So we've got flour tortillas, 3 of them.
Now, I
got
to tell you, on a personal note, I love flour over corn. That's just me, but I love flour
tortillas. I am right there with you. Yeah. Actually, one of my buddies just introduced me to the corn tortillas earlier this year.
Yeah.
I'm still a soft taco
me
flour
too.
Kind
me
of guy.
Too,
but
I'm so glad you are, Chef. I'm right with you.
And excellent. After we've got these tacos grilled up, we're going to add some of our tricolor slaw.
Okay.
This is one of our house specialties. People love it.
Now, we talked earlier, this is a scratch kitchen. You pretty much make everything from scratch, right?
Yes.
Chef?
I would say probably 90% of the stuff that we're cranking out is made in-house. The team does a great job. You know, every morning we got in here and we're cooking and getting everything ready for the day.
Okay.
So then you've got it right here.
Excellent.
We're going to wait on our shrimp to finish up.
Oh, that looks great. Awesome. So while you're getting that ready, Chef, we have about a minute left. Talk about different items on your menu.
So our menu is pretty varying. We've got our Twinsburgers are more popular. We kind of played up the
well
idea.
Done.
Yep.
Yeah.
And so it's 2 4-ounce sliders. You can get them with beef or chicken, and then we've got a lot of entree choices. Our airline chicken's popular. Our pork
very
chop
good.
Is to die for.
Okay.
People love that.
And Chef, through the magic of TV, why don't you show them this and tell them about all the ingredients we have on there?
So this is our finished product. You've got your tortilla, your tricolor slaw, your Cajun shrimp, and then we're going to finish it with a pineapple salsa and a nice creme fraiche over top. That's a little bit of heavy cream, a little bit of sour cream, cilantro, and lime juice. So it gets you a nice freshness in there.
A little boom
sweetness
and bang.
From the pineapple.
Boom, bang,
amen.
Pow.
Amen.
Yes, indeed. And so you guys can also cater for the business meetings and things that happen out here. Is that right, Chef?
Yes, sir. So if you rent the room, we are able to do it.
You better
we will
work on that.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, you're able to do it. All right, when we come back,
ready to rock
Chef, yeah, go ahead and rock those out. Chef's going to show us some really cool things he has on the menu, because there is a really great restaurant that's associated with this brand spanking new banquet facility right here at the Gleneagles. We're at Aaron and Moses, and that's a really cool history.
Mm.
We'll explain that too. Look at that, you guys. Mm.
Whoa,
looks
good.
Oh, we're looking, Kenny.
Yeah,
we're looking.
Yeah.
Looks
good.
It is good.
Could you box that up?
Hard not to look at that. Gorgeous.